And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
And Bianca Belair, known as the EST of WWE, if you find yourself wondering exactly what that means, it's probably because you've never been the best at anything in your life.
Talking to you, Byron. Both wrists captured and
that was nasty.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
And Bianca turning around.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Tied up with a ripcord.
In and out. Wow, what a lariat.
Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Bianca here in a disheartening position.
And the EST bested there. Bianca Belair is a superstar who has all the tools for success here. And considering her stance on being the EST of WWE, she clearly agrees with that assessment. But Corey, is there any specific tool out of Belair's toolbox that you would say she should focus on using most in this matchup?
Of course. Belair fancies herself the strongest, the fastest, the toughest. The list goes on. But tonight, what's most important is that she's the smartest. Belair is as athletic as it comes. But none of that matters if she can't ultimately outsmart and outthink her opponent.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, a jumping suplex released. She's starting to drag a little bit.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Run right through with the spear.
I don't really think this is the most...
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Back slam! Ah, oh, look at this. Up and down. What a slam.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Belair now trying to capitalize. Bullseye with the drop kick.
Bianca expected that one. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And Belair is being broken down.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Is it enough? The cover two. Oh, the kick out. She kicked out. How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, look at this. Pin pull back slam.
Good night.
Good grief.
Oh, that backfired on him.
Bianca able to take a stand there.
Yeah, Bianca's survival instincts are taking over.
She's pushed into the corner. Uses the edge of the knee. And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. Looking bad for her here. Look at this. Snap suplex. Belair gets countered. Headlock takeover. The better part of that. A
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Five! Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Six!
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Belair able to counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, caught by the back elbow. Knew what was coming there. Torture their opponent.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Close the line to the back of the neck.
And it hits to the core.
Uh-oh. Rampage.
Man.
And Bianca felt the full force of that.
Uh-oh. DDT. Can it be capitalized on?
The cover!
One, two, three!
And the victory here tonight!
Here is your winner, Paige!
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.